Do subscribe to Ekeeda channel and press bell icon to get updates about latest engineering, HSE and IIT JEE main and advanced videos.
Dear students, today we are studying chapter Human Skeleton. In that, we are studying topic Axial Skeleton. Now, the human skeletal system is basically divided into two types: axial skeleton and appendicular skeleton. Now, axial means anything that is in a straight line. But if I take a stick and draw a straight line throughout your body, starting from your head, the organs or the part that come in it are termed as axial skeleton. Now, the human skeletal system consisting of two different types. The first one is axial system and the next one is appendicular system. Now, axial system itself has 80 different kind of bones. Few example of this are your skull bones, your vertebral column, or you simply say it's spinal cord, your sternum, your hyoid bones and your thoracic cage. Now, we talk about thoracic cage. Thoracic cage is nothing but a bony structure that's present inside your body and that protects your lungs, or simply I could say your respiratory system. Now, skull along with sutures are hard tough bony structure that give protection to your brain, the neurons present in brains, the nephrons, as well as the synovial fluid present in brain. Now, vertebral column also provides protection to your body, and that protection is always in the term of movement, you being steady and straight, your bending capacities, everything. Your hyoid bones can be simply said as horse-shaped bones. Now, they being horse-shaped bones, they are present in the neck region above the larynx. They are sometimes termed as collarbones also. Axial system. Now, the human skeleton basically consists of two types, or the skeletal system is differentiated into two groups. The first one is the axial skeleton and the next one is the appendicular skeleton. Now, the axial skeletal system basically includes skull, your vertebral column or your spinal cord, sternum and the hyoid bones. The axial system in totality consists of 80 bones. The first one, skull. Now, skull has 28 bones together. The human skull is dicondylar, immovable except the mandibular or mandible region. Now, this mandible region is the one that's movable. It's basically your lower chin region or your mouth region, you can say in simple language. Now, the skull basically provides protection to the brain. It also provides sockets for ear and nasal chamber. The vertebral column, or you simply say the backbone or your spine, that forms the central axis of the body or middle axis of the body. It consists of 33 small chain rings that are called as vertebrae. Your vertebral column or spinal cord shows four curvatures: cervical, lumbar, thoracic and sacral. And these curvatures help to balance and erect the posture in an individual. And lastly, your hyoid bones. Now they are horse-shaped bones that are present at the back of your neck. So students, in this part of the chapter, we did study what is axial skeletal system in human beings, which is also associated with appendicular skeletal system, which we'll be studying in the later parts of the chapter. I hope students, you are very clear with this concept. Thank you.